Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how you can put Pinterest dark mode on desktop. Watch the video till the end so that you'll be able to do the following activities by yourself. Before moving on to the video, make sure you like this video and subscribe to our channel. Okay, now let's move straight into the video. Open any web browser. I'm using Google Chrome here. Go to the search bar and type for Pinterest. Then click on Pinterest, then click on Login, which is on the top right side. Continue with your Google. As you can see, this is in light mode. To shift this or to turn this into a dark mode, open Next tab and go to the search bar again and type for Night Eye. This is the thing that is Night Eye. Click on the very first link. Now add this to Chrome. Then click on Add Extension. So you have installed this in your Google Chrome. Now after you have installed this, all the link that you open, all the new tabs that you open here now will be in dark mode. Now for that, you have to open a new tab and search for Pinterest again. Click on the first link of Pinterest, and now you can see it has turned into a dark mode. And that is how you enable dark mode in Pinterest in desktop. Thank you so much for watching till the end. If this video was helpful for you, do like, share, leave a comment down below, subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon so that you'll get notified when we post new videos.